So I think we talked about a couple weeks ago that it's almost like the lackey starts to look like their employer. So Mousqueton starts to act and think like Porthos. Bazin starts to act and think like Aramis, at least his version of good Aramis, which would be religious Aramis. You're going to see the lackeys being kind of funny reflections of their employers.